Do you fish your crankbait slow? Do you fish it medium or do you fish it fast? That's a question that I have to ask myself every day when I go out on the water. You know, there are a few different rules that I like to live by when I'm cranking. This right here is a 1/2 ounce Berkley Warpig, and it's a bait that you can fish a lot of different speeds, a lot of different ways. And I just go by a couple general rules when I'm trying to figure out how fast I need to reel my bait on a specific day. I ask myself, are the fish aggressive? If they're aggressive, maybe the water's warm, maybe you're seeing them chase bait fish, stuff like that, you're gonna wanna fish your crankbait pretty fast. Now, if the water's cold, if the fish are highly pressured, you're gonna have to adjust your retrieve a little bit. You can fish it a lot slower, you can cast it out and hop it up off the bottom, little hop, let it fall back to the bottom, little hop, let it fall back down. Sometimes to trigger an aggressive fish, you actually even reel your bait faster than normal. So there's not just one way to do it when it comes to throwing a crankbait or a lipless crankbait. You gotta go out there, put yourself in those fish's head. Are they gonna be aggressive? Yes, okay, I can reel my bait fast. Are they gonna be hard to catch? Yes, I need to slow down. I need to fish my bait a little bit more erratically.